Firefighters face dangers on the job every day, but this danger is different. It is inside their fire hall, in the floor, the ceiling, and the walls. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway in Westmoreland County tonight.
This is where the Loeber volunteer firefighters have to keep their gear for now, inside their personal vehicles. That's because their building is structurally deficient and no one is allowed inside. So while they are still able to respond to emergency calls, they've had to be creative in how they do that.
We're just trying to do our best.
The Loeber Volunteer Fire Company is without a permanent home for now. The one they have is literally falling apart.
One of my firefighters entered the basement to do some paperwork and found a piece of ceiling collapsed, actually fell on him.
The incident went up the chain of command to the Swickley Township supervisors.
Had engineers come in on Friday and look over the situation and found stress fractures in interior walls and three exterior walls.
The engineers said every one and every piece of equipment, including thousands of pounds of fire trucks atop the crumbling basement, had to get out and stay out.
But where am I putting the trucks? And how are we going to respond to calls?
You can just see the cracks to the back walls of the garage. These pictures show other deficiencies. Chief Brian Nichols found temporary storage for the company's two trucks. The department has 25 active members who respond to nearly 150 calls each year, including fires like this one in Hermony just last week. They are keeping their gear in their personal vehicles and are still working hard to respond to Loeber's emergencies quickly.
We assist in all of Swickley Township. We respond into Sudersville Borough, West Newton Borough, and we also respond elsewhere if needed.
Chief Nichols met with his members today, and they hope to rebuild once they can secure enough money, but that is the issue. He plans to meet with township supervisors and also begin planning fundraisers. Now, while the fire company is still figuring out the cost of rebuilding, you can donate any time, materials, or money by contacting the Swickley Township Municipal Building. That number 724-446-0705. In Westmoreland County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.